event today that held place here. It was very emotional, very touching. The older group that I'm associated with, and that they were in tears right away, and that the younger generation took a little longer for them to realize it, because they're more in the stage where they're going up where the terrorism is all around the world.
I was in kindergarten, and all I remember is all these teachers came into my classroom, and they were all surrounding a TV, and you could just see the building and all the smoke in the air. And
the terrorism attacks of September 11th, 2001 sent ripple effects all across the country, even in Minnesota.
I did put security on places on campus in case local stuff would start to spread. It did not start to spread, but I did feel more comfortable with security at the courthouse, in the chambers, in the commissioner rooms, in the jail entrance, in the court entrances. So we had people with really guns there that we trusted that were on our side.
Reporting for UTVS News, I'm Ramona Morozis.